Hi, Shannon.
Hi.
James is clearly very excited that we're starting to vlog again. Right, James?
Very.
You look so happy. Why are you so angry?
Mainly it's the heat.
Oh, well, we're in the shade.
Yeah, man, miraculously it's 50 degrees cooler
it's
here.
It's a lot better in the shade. Anyway, hi. We're doing a vlog, and we'll see how that goes. We're at Costco, which is why there's like an overturned cart behind us and stuff. James, what have we done so far today?
Went to church.
Mm-hmm. Then what?
Walked back to the car.
Then what?
Drove here.
Then what?
Filmed this vlog.
Then what?
It's the future.
James is eating a acai bowl with no granola, so am I. Because we're going gluten-free this month to see if it helps. Are you sad about no granola?
No.
That's good.
If this video is a little bit noisy, it's because the windows are open. And the windows are open because our car air conditioning has been broken since Comic-Con. Right, James?
Yes.
How do you feel about that?
Warm.
What did you just do?
Farted.
No, that's not what this video is about.
I did a puzzle. And I didn't just do it. It took me like a month.
Wow.
Or more. I started it before Comic-Con.
Why did it take so long?
Because it's stupid.
Why is it stupid?
Because the pieces sometimes fit in more than one place.
Mm-hmm.
Or at least look like they fit in more than one place.
How much did I work on it?
Somewhere between zero and you looked at it.
Do your theater dance.
What?
Do your I'm alone in the theater summer. Dance. Do
people
Why are you filming me?
It's for the vlog.
Okay.
We're in Target, and so where is James?
In Target?
In the toy aisle. You finding anything you like?
No.
No? None of these things seem cool to you? Here, look, I found something cool. Animal Rescuer Barbie. And there's little animals. And there's little bottles to feed the animals. Here you go. Take it. It's for you. Why aren't you taking it? You're no fun. Okay, here, I found something. Happy birthday. Here you go, wait. Don't open it. Open it when the camera's on. Okay, there. Hold it. Play along. Okay. Got it? All right, now you can look at it. Happy birthday. It's happy birthday, Barbie. Yay. No? What is that for? You don't seem excited. You're so ungrateful. Is this aisle more your speed, James?
Yeah.
What? Do you want that?
DC.
What? Oh. Oh, this is the Marvel section. Oh. How offensive. What are we doing at the church? It's not Sunday.
Yeah, so we're here taking photos of the conference so that they can have them for advertising or promotional or just showing off what the church is all about and the counseling and all that kind of stuff. Beard's gonna do all the talking.
No, this video is not about your beard.
Okay.
Not everything is about your beard.
I didn't think everything was. Just my beard's about.
Hi, Shannon.
Hello.
We are here.
The Hollywood Bowl.
Because we're gonna see John Williams.
The actual
First
John Williams.
First time we've ever seen him in person, right?
Yes. Despite trying once previous in San Diego, and him being sick and not showing, we are now going to see him, but only half of him.
That's us being excited.
Because David Newman is going to conduct the first half of the show, which, interestingly enough, David Newman is the composer of the Serenity soundtrack.
And Galaxy Quest, right?
And Galaxy Quest.
Yeah.
So, very cool.
Yeah.
And then we're going to see John Williams conduct the second half of the concert.
Yeah.
And this would be basically bucket list item checked off.
Yeah. But the, I was going to say playlist, that's not right. What's the word I'm looking for?
I don't know.
The list of stuff they're going to do.
Does not include Star Wars.
But I'm guessing maybe there's going to be a surprise.
Maybe.
Star Wars at the very end.
Maybe. Who knows?
That's my prediction.
But there is going to be two Raiders of the Lost Arks and a Hook and some E.T. and some other stuff.
Yeah. So even if they don't do Star Wars,
some
it's
awesome
okay.
Stuff.
We will forgive them.
Yes.
Yeah.
There's no Superman either.
I wore this for nothing. I want my money back. So do you, because look, Star Wars.
Yeah, right.
Hi, James. You started out being. I just wanted to say that you're really cute.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Do you know what day it is?
It's your birthday!
Why is that sad?
That's not sad.
Okay, you're just being a jerk.
No. It's called a cold open. So this, this video now has a cold open.
I think
cut to commercial.
Redefining cold open. Cold doesn't mean sad.
See?
Cold shoulder?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, it's my birthday and we're at Disneyland and here's my
birthday button.
It's been 8 months since we've been to Disneyland. We didn't pick the best background in the world.
What are you talking about? It's wood.
It's wood.
It's not distracting. You get to just pay attention to
we should have done like the castle or the big Mickey pumpkin on Main Street. No, just wood.
It's trite.
It's trite. This wall, however, is very artsy and original.
Exactly.
People are walking by as we're being weirdos.
But it doesn't matter because you can't see them. Unless you can see them in the reflection of my glasses. See, watch, here we go.
Anyway, this video is way too long. So, bye.
No, wait.
Bye.
What?
Bye.
Who?
Bye.
When?
Bye.